Hi there. So for this problem, we need to calculate the force of tension in the Masseter.